Clay, I'm doing a shot for you and for other that are friends with Lexi, my little sister. Clay, this is just for you and also Lexi can watch it and Fire. They can, every single person of your friends can watch it. It's fine. Yeah, it's my own song.
Steady course for the havens, human many foes.
That's why I'm a pirate. So, anyone knows me, I'm a pirate of the Seven Seas. And I hope Clay join us for that. I'm a pirate, and I hope you join me, Clay, as a pirate. So, because I am a pirate. And no one can change pirates. And I got more music coming for you. And this is me as Deadpool.
Meet Google Pixel 6a, a smart...
like that, Clay, and They're all right in there. Clay, Lexi, Briar, get in here. I made you a video. Get in here. Get in the video. Come here.
They said no. They don't want to be in the video.
Well, actually, I was trying to put it in for them, and it was for them. Clay, I made a video just for you, alright?
Yeah. in the past so many paced a million times. Drown out the voices in the end, even the ones that never cared. Picking the pieces I've been building to the sky. My patience is waning, is this entertaining? My patience is waning.
Yeah, it actually is July 25th, Fire. It actually is. Alright. You guys should like this.
Thank you.
me know, and then I'm going to play Zombies 3 song coming up for you guys. I don't give two cracks about those. Not. I'm sorry, you guys are going to be first for a set, because when I'm done with this, then it will be a bad team. And it's gonna be over the freaking skateboard. And I'm gonna play the one video that makes me freaking crack up. I got my head out this door. I had to wait for another one. Come on, man. It should be right here, and I hope you like it, Clay. But when they come in, Dying Knoxville, and welcome to Jackass. I'm doing the okay too now. That's what he does when somebody push him. It makes, and that's the other one. Steve-O, Wee Man, Wee Man's a dork. Steve-O is like the flying bird dude. Chris and Lacey, the pirate dude. And Chris Pines, and the guy who's freaking like a leopard. Danger Hearing. Yeah, Danger, yeah, he's a freaking. I like about it. Davey and it's hilarious what they both. And then he's gonna say.
Hi, I'm Johnny Knoxville. Welcome to Jackass.
With my friends, Clay, if you're okay with Jackass, if you ever watch it, if you can watch it, it's fine, but if you ever seen Jackass, it's hustle, funny shit, and they do dumbass stuff. They do stunts. And I'm doing the stunts they're doing my own different way. I don't get hit by anything, I just fake hit, like where I take the hit and just act like out. It's good music of their Jackass. And I like the freaking shows. If you ever watch Jackass, you might see the one that gets Vulture saying it's freaking funny as shit. So I hope you're okay with that. Some of them are just stupid and they do dumb stunts. This is all dumb stunts. And the Vomitron, you might say, what the fuck is this? And I'm going to tell you, it's like a whole bunch of paintballs and cannons. I get you at the guys. Fucked up shit, because they all got all of them got tanked in line. I don't know what it was called again, but it was Elephant Hunt. Three elephants. Yeah. The big one at the front of them got shot real freaking hard in his stomach. He couldn't breathe. He couldn't breathe as hell. Like, that thing hurt his stomach. Yeah, that... And then he shot at the freaking guy who's doing this. He shot him and he said, "Oh my god, that hit my..." Like, in a cuss word way. And that's what freaking happened. And he also laughed and we all laughed. All these things are funny. I know it might not be funny for you, but it's funny for me as hell. I had nothing else to do. I want to see you so bad. I'm not doing anything for, except for stuck at home for hell. And next week, second week or so is going to be, what's it called? I think next, like, second week is going to be like when I do football. I might be saying no if I'm not going, and I might change it. And if you see those, they're still freaking blackheads. I'm still... It pretty much sucks for me. But Clay, I hope you liked that. It was my own favorite. And Clay, I couldn't see you a while because my parents did not let me see you because they can't even trust you, not one bit. Like, I don't give what a freaking crap my parents says. I don't care, Buzz. You're the girl I freaking really care about a lot. And if I ever... I really want to see you, but they don't want me to see you. He's pretty much made a rule about it, and I'm trying to explain him. It's kind of stupid. I really do not care. But, damn. I would have asked your dad saying, "Hey, if I head over to your house, hang out with Clay because she can't come to mine." That would have... And it would have been fine. Mom took me, my dad's going to be angry at me for heading over to your house and Clay's. So that's you, Clay. I would do it, and if you guys made me drink a freaking, what's it called? Something that's spice... I might die, but I don't give a cap. I might not die, I just feel like crap. You know what I'm saying? Die because I felt like a dumbass. Yes, Lexi, you say that so many times at me. If you hear that from actually from her, that's what she says. It's hilarious shit. I don't care about if I've been called a dumbass. I've been called a dumbass like a thousand times, and I didn't care for shit. But you are all I worry about, and... If it's still the guy is pretty much starting things with you and pretty much still doing it, I want to see him and I want to knock his freaking teeth out. Because you shouldn't. Seriously, uncalled. So if you're still doing it, let me know. Alright? Because that guy needs to understand, stop being freaking horrible. If you stop, that's good. But he didn't. I will not care if he's small or huge. I don't give a crap. He should understand it's not being a pervert. It's not okay. I don't know why the teacher didn't. If the teachers took care of it, that's fine. But if they didn't, I will be angry as hell. Because only my teachers do is just getting away with shit. And they don't even take care of shit. So, yeah, I already know that. Because when I talk to the office, I'm telling them, Hey, this girl just called me in with a whole bunch of crap. He didn't do shit. So yeah, that's what my own office did. Didn't do nothing. Now I'm watching Zenitsu or something. I don't know. This guy is Zenitsu. I didn't see it from 4 days ago. Holy crap. I'm gonna look at this shit. I have a long time... If you hear me cussing, that it comes out of my mouth sometimes, and I can explain to your father that I have trying to get out of my own saying. If I say a lot, I can get them out of my head in a matter of one day. and they don't come back unless for like, at least like a month or so. Because I don't see them school year, I don't see them in school year, or pretty much when I'm hanging on the bus. No, I don't see those on the bus or school, but I do see them at home, because I get very annoyed at people who shows up at any time. And this one guy, I really hate, Nick. Anyway, I hope you have. I was not trying to get you in the video. I'm sorry. It's not about that. I was trying to make my little sister to do the freaking video. So she might play one of her songs. She goes, that'll be good. Like, I don't care if she plays hers or not. She can do some of those. I was doing some of mine because I just felt great. Only some of my songs are fighting. And man, I will rip somebody's shreds if they don't understand how to fight. I may be losing my own anger and my own power, but I don't give a crap. The only thing I will do is throw this hard punch into the face. They're not going to do anything. And hey, Clay. Hope you see this. I was pretty much, I couldn't talk to you over a while, because the entire rest of, like, week, like, I was trying to contact you, I even sent you a message, and I was trying to ask, but you didn't answer that, so I think your phone was dead or something like that on that day. I didn't realize your phone was dead. I thought you might pick up, because I got worried as heck, like, because, yeah, I got worried. But I'm glad you're fine. And so you do, like, had a monster drink and pretty much 1 month ago? Jesus. Been in there, huh? Yeah. At least I drink a freaking gallon of milk once a day or so. I drink, like, 1 gallon just pretty much 2 times once. And holy hell, it just made me life so freaking easy. And hey, I've been playing games that are like fun, and I want to show you the games I would play for a living because I have nothing else to do. I want to see you. Yeah, I tried this game that my own, Riley, if you know her, I told you about her. So she pretty much sent me, she bought this game for $30. I got this one with Game Pass. Easy as hell. Yeah, some of my games are Game Pass and some of my others are buying. I bought like some of my other games that are buying are OP. I'm not doing anything, I'm stuck at the house. I don't have anything to live for. The only thing I live for is playing music, care for my family, care about my friends, and care about the people I care about a lot. That's you. Like, I'm not, like, being the big tough dude, and I'm not trying to take you away from your friends. No. That's not my role, no. But the only one, pretty much, if anyone tries to hurt you or try to even throw a punch at you, they might get screwed real fast by me. I already been through that. Like, I was explaining some things that would happen, like, when you didn't talk to me for a while. Yeah, if you know Nick Brown, he's like a freaking dude who thinks he can fist bite me in football. And I was about to kick his ass in there, but I kept my cool. Then you said it was Matthew I was about to fist fight. You didn't see Matthew over fucking years. So who the hell you think you're talking to? Nobody. Being dingus. Yeah, he thinks he was stupid. And then he's going to say, my family's going to hear what I have to say. And yours. Yeah, it's kind of bull. He acts like a bully and his friends are assholes. Yeah, I know that because they try to bully me and I already dealt with that.
I really miss you, Clay. No joke. I would ask my freaking mother, I'm saying, hey, Mom, can you see if you can take me over to Clay's? Because I just have to ask your dad, and if it's fine, that's fine. If you try to ask if you want to stay at night, I'm not too sure of staying at night. Because my dad would kill me if I stay at night, so yeah. And plus, I am also being careful of your dogs, Clay. If your dogs like to be rough and playful, I can do that because I am a playful guy. I am gentle with dogs, and all dogs like to be petful. And there's, like, I ran into bulldogs before. My friend's dog was so glad to see me. When he first met me, he didn't like me. He was like, eat. And, like, Anthony just pushed me out the door and saying, go, 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 go. Don't come inside because, the dog. The other thing. His dogs are calm. Yeah, I'm not doing anything. And, Lexi, if you see this, don't be mad. I know you've been calling me a dumbass like 10,000 times. I was doing VR shit, so yeah, I fell on VR. Like, holy cow. My own entire freaking thing went... I'm gonna sleepy as fuck. It's like, how much time do I have left? Oh, it's already 10:04. I'm sorry for holding you guys up. Anyway, good night. See you guys later. I'm gonna set this video up, and it's gonna be up tomorrow. And it's gonna be like loading up, and I hope you see this clip. I'll tell you this on your phone, all right? And that's the only one. And I felt tired. Good night. And hey Clay, if you pretty much want to call me anytime, you can call me. I'll pick up. I miss a Lexi call. That was suck because I couldn't pick up. I was playing with my cousin named Uncle Lonnie. Me and him were playing freaking what's it called? I forgot what to call you. It was actually be exactly what's called ping pong. Yeah, that. I was playing ping pong, and I was seeing if we can do ping pong because I'm not doing anything. I just have to ask my mom if she can take me over to her house and we can do ping pong. What if your dad tried to challenge me? He's better at this, so I don't know. I might have a clue. I'm suggesting that. Anyway, good night, Clay. I love you. And I'm doing this just because, and I can pretty much do this. I do that a lot, and hope you like it, Clay. Bye.